whirling disease on the Quinnipiac. So this fish, this bunker is coming to the surface and leaping up and spinning around. And doesn't look too healthy. Nearby, there's some seagulls that are enjoying the opportunity. Very quiet here, except for the occasional splash as the fish breaks the surface. And that is the sad fish news from the Quinnipiac River.